fill that cooler full of something cold. Don't ask, just pack and we'll hit the road running, honey. What do you say? I got just enough money and just enough gas, so pick a place on the map we can get to fast. Where the white sandy beach meets water like glass, and if the tide carries us away, maybe we'll run with it. Won't think about it too much. A little deeper in love. Baby, let's run with it. We get so caught up in
yeah, dude, it's great to come out here. This is the first time I've ever been in a bat cage like this, and man, it was really great feeling, man, hearing the crack of that bat every time you make good contact.
How much of a baseball fan are you?
Man, you know, I love baseball. I play a little bit in school and stuff like that, but we definitely don't get enough time to take one of that in.
I was going
to
say, this is being on tour and traveling around the country, this has got to be a nice little respite for you guys.
Absolutely. You know, like I said, you come out here and you take a little aggression out of the bat. That's all, man.
What was that assess your performance?
You know what? They probably won't be calling me up anytime. That's okay. I'm going to watch.
All right. Easton, whenever you're ready.
It is the Gators.
Baby,